What's up, guys? Kai Keenan from Capco TV here, and I'm stalking up at Rustic Arms. Oh, there's a cab right there. I'm stalking on floating bread, and there's carp biting in my swim, so I'm gonna catch a carp, whether it be a ghosty or not, and then finish up. These ducks are pestering me though. Just got my pole. Strong hollow elastic. These ducks are annoying me. I've been catching all day. Really good pond, Rustic Arms. Really nice fish as well. I'll put some pictures up at end of the video of what I've caught today. There's one there. Over in. Oh, there's a decent little one down there. Ducks, bugger off. I want to punch these ducks so bad. They're annoying me. So freaking bad. I'm with my dad. My dad's been catching as well. He's just got a bite, I think. I think ducks have. Oh! I just missed. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Too busy focusing on my dad and I just missed a bite. They're still there though. I didn't spook them, they are still there. Gonna hook the bread on. Put it back. Down there somewhere. That was big. Oh, I've got one now.
Yes.
Yeah. Yep. Think it's another ghoster. Come on. Yes. Isn't that... Is it a ghost carp? No, no. It's just a mirror. I thought it was one at ghost is. Yeah, I know. I know. Little carp. Probably. Mwah. Get him back. Oh. Took me longer than expected, but I got him. Alright guys, end of video. I'll put some pictures of some of the fish what I caught today in end of this video. But hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and comment if you've got any decent places to go, and I'll probably fish them. See you guys later. Tight lines and wet nets.